Hey everyone, we're going to take a look at how you can use cPanel's built-in PHP tools to update what version of PHP your sites are using. Once you're logged into cPanel, find the MultiPHP Manager listed under Software. Be sure to click on MultiPHP Manager. Do not click on MultiPHP INI Editor. That's used for configuring different PHP settings. Once you're in MultiPHP Manager, you will see a list of all domains and subdomains currently active on this cPanel. You'll also see what versions of PHP those sites are using. Let's go update the PHP of this older WordPress site. For this demo, I'm going to use a PHP info page. That'll confirm that the changes we selected went through. You don't normally need to do this, but it's helpful if you're having trouble getting a site to properly update. I'll include a link below to our PHP info guide if you want further instructions. Anyway, when you're ready, choose the site or sites you'd like to change. Select the version of PHP you would like to use in the drop-down menu, then click the Apply button. After a few seconds, we'll see a confirmation pop up letting us know that the site's PHP version has been updated. If we refresh the info page, we'll see that the version of PHP on the site we're looking at has, in fact, changed. Thanks for watching. I hope it helped you out. Please like the video, leave a comment if you have any questions, and we'll see you in the support center.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.